When she scrapes together some money, she buys a meal at a Chinese restaurant. Then it's back out on the street.
People are going to ask, how did you end up here? How did you end up in the street?
It's just something that happened.
Susan was born out of wedlock back in the 1950s. Her mother, a beautiful model named Lynn Dixon, had a three-year affair with Jerry Lewis. DNA tests have established that there is an 88.7% certainty that Susan is Jerry Lewis's daughter.
You grew up always believing that Jerry Lewis was your father.
Well, yeah, he would see me whenever he could.
On Susan's cell phone, there was a constant reminder of her heritage. This striking side-by-side image.
Oh, wow.
No Photoshop whatsoever.
There's a resemblance.
You think?
You need a little cleft chin right there.
She even does Jerry's zany shtick.
Hey, lady!
Jerry Lewis never acknowledged Susan was his daughter.
How did you hear that he had passed?
A friend had heard about it first. We can't follow the news because we don't have a television.
Jerry Lewis's estate is estimated at $50 million. Yet his daughter uses public restrooms in hotels and restaurants to wash up and even bathe. She gets around by bus, and she uses a laundromat to clean her clothes.
Sun's going down now.
Yeah.
What do you normally do in terms of trying to figure out where you're going to sleep?
Well,
when night falls, Susan heads to her storage locker. There, she keeps her possessions, including the stuff she'll need for the night.
This is our cardboard house. David!
Together with her good friend Dave, Susan heads out into the night. Their bed is a metal bench. A mattress is fashioned out of newspaper and cardboard. Here, they settle down for the night, hoping that tomorrow will be a better day.
I just make the best of it, and there's no point in being negative all the time because then you'd be miserable.
Susan Lewis gets by on Social Security disability checks she receives from an automobile accident she was in years ago. When we come back, the guy who mowed a vulgar message to his neighbor right in his own lawn.
When you schedule a Safe by Auto Glass, you get a text when we're on our way.